This is an appropriate way to use a web messenger service in the library.